So anyway, I'm thrilled to be back here in New York. I love how certain things about New York never change. They're always constant. They're always there for you. The cabbies and the B.O. What is with the B.O. and these guys? How long are these shifts? Can't we get this man a 10-minute break for a shower? You're in the back. It's coming through the glass. You're just going, what in the world? And then I love when they put that cherry poppet stuff on the dashboard. So you get the cherry B.O. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Even fruit showers more often than this. The funny thing to me about being in these cabs is that when you're in Manhattan, for some reason, you don't get scared no matter how fast the guy goes. Well, you know, he's driving fast and recklessly, but well, he's a professional. He's got a cab driver's license. I can see it right there. I don't even know what it takes to get a cab driver's license. I think all you need is a face. This seems to be their big qualification. No blank heads are allowed driving cabs in this town. Also helps to have a name with like 8 consonants in a row. You ever see some of the letters in these names? What is the O with the line through it, by the way? What planet is that from? You need a chart of the elements if you want to report the guy. Yes, officer, his name was Amal, and then the symbol for boron. No, it was not manganese. I had the periodic chart with me at the time.